Today on Cardcaptors.
Sword, thunder, power, sleep, card captors of the cloud, expect the unexpected now.
The secrets of the cloud were all a mystery, but when this mighty book was opened, the powers were set free.
Card captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card captors,
a quest for all time.
Each card possesses a power all its own.
We've got to find them to bring the power home.
Shadow Wood, Sword, Thunder, Power, Sleep. Card captors of the cloud, expect the unexpected now.
Card captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card captors,
a quest for all time.
Card captors, card captors.
Pretty early for a Sunday, aren't you? Huh?
Yeah!
What?
Madison and I are going to the new amusement park today! We've been planning it all week! Hey, wanna come with us? You can hide in my backpack! You'll love the roller coasters! Morning!
Morning, Sakura. You're up early.
Yeah, and it's not even noon yet.
I'll let that one go.
So, what's got you in such a good mood this morning?
Madison and I are going to the amusement park.
But
aren't you forgetting something?
Huh?
You traded chore days with me.
Aww.
Well, here's all the laundry. Do you need a little help?
You've got your lecture to think about. Don't worry, I can take care of it.
I'm sorry.
No problem.
Okay then, I'll put this over by the washing machine.
Okay.
See ya, Squirt.
See ya, Tori.
Well, I'd better be off too.
Mm-hmm. Have a good day.
See you later.
I'm really sorry. I totally forgot we traded weekends.
It'll take you all day?
Yeah, I think so. Don't worry about it, Sakura. We'll just go some other time, okay?
Thanks. See you at school tomorrow.
Okay, see you.
I guess I'll have to make it up to her.
Time's a-wastin'. Better get started. Hey, Kiro, how's it going?
They go out for the day, and I get stuck doing all the dirty work. What's up? It stopped.
Kiro!
Yeah?
Kiro, look! I found a claw card! Kiro? Where'd he go? Oh, well. I guess I'll show him later.
Oh, it's right over. This is not good! A guardian bee shouldn't be doing housework.
Kiro?
Huh?
When we're done, I'm gonna make you a big sundae.
Well, then again, what's a little housework, huh?
Okay, one room left. The ink. Another Clow card! I can't believe it! Two Clow cards in one day! Wonder which one it is. I'm getting pretty good at this capturing thing. Oh, the phone! I'm coming. Hello?
Sakura, it's Dad.
Hi, Dad. What's up?
Did I leave my blue envelope on the kitchen table?
Yeah, you did.
All of the materials for my lecture are in there. Could you bring it to the bus stop for me?
I'm on my way. Hiro, I'll be back in a while.
Where'd she go?
Bye, Dad!
Thanks again, Sakura!
Stay right here. Cardcaptors will return in a moment. Coming only to theaters February 16th, it's the first recess movie.
Attention, students. This is Principal Brickley talking. Huh? I want to inform you all that I have a fat, saggy butt, which I like to scratch every hour on the hour.
Principal Brickley, sir. What a surprise.
It's party time.
It's a recess movie so big.
Hold the rope, boy.
Only a theater can hold it.
Uh-oh.
Could you please get off of me?
Recess, school's out, rated G.
Tender.
Coming only to theaters February 16th.
We are the Titans!
Here come the Titans!
The coach.
You think football is fun?
Yes, no.
Not anymore, though, is it?
Zero fun, sir.
All right.
Cheryl.
Louie. I wear leopard-spotted underwears, bikini-style.
Remember the Titans. Rated PG.
Tornado Chaser Max Steel, your mission, stop Psycho. You make Max spin, stop, and talk.
Yeehaw!
Attack with Skyboard.
Going turbo.
Mission accomplished.
Max Steel.
Tornado Chaser Max Steel figure. Psycho figure sold separately.
Looking for something really cool?
Let's go.
Whoa! Keep your cool anytime, anywhere. With your favorite fruity Kool-Aid flavors. Like cherry, lemonade, and grape.
Oh, yeah.
Boys, what are you up to?
A rocket to the moon!
Follow your nose!
Yahoo!
Uncle Toucan, we didn't know you were coming!
Look, Fruit Loop craters! Let's go home!
Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal, a fruity part of this complete breakfast.
Remember how much fun we had at Walt Disney World? It was so exciting!
Now there's a little reminder of a lot of magic inside specially marked boxes of Kellogg's cereal, one of 16 Walt Disney World mini beans, but only for a limited time.
Guess who's hiding in the Fruit Loop?
8, 7, 6.0, 6.0, new AOL version 6.0, we have moved on.
Welcome.
New movies and music.
Farewell, movie ball.
It's like a friend just pops in to say hi.
And my buddy list is huge, I have like 80.
Email rocks!
Welcome, you've got mail, you've got picture, you've got goodbye.
Attention, card captors. A new Clow card has been spotted on America Online.
Yeah, we got ourselves a Clow card.
Find the card and you could win a chance to be the voice of a card captor's character on Kids WB in the AOL Kids Only Card Captor Challenge.
Okay.
Log on to America Online and type in keyword Kids WB to search for a card in the card captor's area. Here's a clue. Kiro's got time on his hands. Or write your name, address, age, and phone number on a postcard and mail to AOL Card Captors, P.O. Box 540, Ojai, California. The secrets of the Clow are now on America Online.
And now, back to Cardcaptors on Kids WB.
I'm home! Oh!
much.
Is it time for lunch yet?
I'll make you anything you want. Huh? Kiro? Kiro, wake up!
Is it ready yet?
Did you hear that, Kiro?
Well, hear what?
Where's it coming from?
Sounds like downstairs. There is nothing to worry about.
Easy for you to say.
It's in the basement. Sounds like it's getting closer. This way.
Can we stop it? Kiro, don't let go of the door! Kiro, do something quick!
I'm a little tied up in case you hadn't noticed!
Huh? Oh, great, someone's at the door!
We'll know soon.
Kiro, I'm serious. I've got a forest in my basement. And a stuffed teddy bear talking to me. How on earth am I supposed to explain this?
Well, you got me.
I'm coming!
Why'd you answer it?
I forgot. Oh, what do I do now?
Don't ask me. I don't know.
Kiro?
Teddy bears can't talk, you know.
Chores. So, catching up on the gardening?
Not exactly, Madison. It's the wood card.
Oh.
Sakura, now is your chance to seal it.
Release!
Something the matter?
The card isn't here.
Oh, no, that's impossible. It must have fallen here somewhere.
What about the basement?
Yeah, must be down there.
All right, kids, let's get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I think it stopped.
You are absolutely right. Well, maybe it just wanted some sunlight.
Oh, it's the wood cart, all right.
Ah! No! My laundry! No! Now I'll have to start all over again.
Oh, don't sweat it, partner. That's right. We'll help you.
What a mess.
Oh. So what are we gonna do about this?
Well, I suppose I have to seal the cart at its source.
I'm coming with you. Huh? I have got a bone to pick with this cloud card.
Shall we try the basement?
Right on.
So now what?
It sounds like an earthquake.
No! The house is creaking! The cart's still growing!
But it was so quiet.
It's exposed to sunlight now, and that means it'll keep growing faster and faster.
It'll destroy the house! Oh no!
Time for some serious gardening, Sakura!
We'll be back with more Cardcaptors in a moment on Kids WB. His name is Spot.
The top canine agent in America.
You want we should get the dog?
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon.
Can't touch this.
He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
Looking for something really cool?
Let's go!
Whoa!
Keep your cool anytime, anywhere. With your favorite fruity Kool-Aid flavors. Like cherry, lemonade, and grape.
Oh, yeah!
Tornado Chaser Max Steel, your mission, stop Psycho. You make Max spin, stop, and talk.
Yeehaw!
Attack with Skyboard.
Going turbo.
Mission accomplished.
Max Steel.
Tornado Chaser Max Steel figure. Psycho figure sold separately.
Oreos for breakfast? This could be the start of a very cool day.
School will be closed today so Jimmy can go skateboarding. Hey, Jimmy.
Cool. Son, I've decided to raise your allowance. Cool.
Cool Stuff Oreo Toaster Pastries from Nabisco. The creamy filling, the chocolatey taste. You know what we're talking about. And now it's part of a complete breakfast.
Need a ride to the skate park?
Cool.
Oreos for breakfast. Cool stuff happens.
Time to learn Chinese with Jackie Chan.
The Chinese word for troublemaker is... Ma Fan Yao.
Coming through.
Or J for short.
Jackie Chan Adventures, Monday at 4:30, right here, only on Kids WB.
There's a place you can choose your cool, a place just for kids, where the good times roll. It's a place like no other one, a real cool place to be a kid under the sun.
Decisions, decisions.
If you think you've got what it takes to model, act, sing, or dance, take the Talents International Screen Test. It's the first thing you should do before you try to break into the talent industry. If you've got what it takes, now you can showcase your talent worldwide from home. Do what the superstars do. Let the top model and talent companies know who you are. Take the Talents International Screen Test. Find out if you've got what it takes to be a star. Call 713-977-DO-IT.
We now return to Cardcaptors on Kids WB.
It's a cute costume. But why'd you have it with you, Madison? I made it last night, just in case you found a cloud card at the amusement park.
We're almost there! This way, girls!
Oh.
Just further.
We better hurry. What's that sound? I don't know. Hey, look, it's water.
But water doesn't come from the wood card.
Must be from the other card.
What's that? You mean there's another card?
Yeah.
That must be it. It's the rain card.
Rain card?
That explains why the wood card's stronger than usual. It's being fueled by the rain card. Get it, Sakura.
Right. Okay, camera's rolling. Rain! One! This has gone far enough! Looking good.
Hey, Sakura, heads up!
Hey, you know, this isn't so bad. Keep an eye on her friends, I suppose.
Hey, look at that!
A rainbow!
It's beautiful! Sakura.
Well, maybe from now on, you'll remember to make the cards your own, huh, Sakura?
Okay, I got the point, Kiro.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna go get some sleep.
Night, Kiro. Sorry about all that. Don't worry. Videotaping this was way more exciting than the rides at the amusement park. Yeah, that's true.
Sakura, come quick!
Oh, no. It's worse than when I started. So, is there a cleaning card?
Stay right here. Cardcaptors will return in a moment.
You know, Dick, at our new Goodson location, we have room for over 1,000 new Pontiacs.
Beautiful.
And GMCs. I've got to get busy. Work, work, work.
No, those pencils need to be green. Same with the rubber bands. Now, what about those green mints?
The brand new Goodson Pontiac GMC store is now open with the largest selection ever. That's not staying. Nobody beats a Goodson deal.
Nobody!
The Fruit Roll-Ups factory staff is always looking for the next big idea.
Fruit Roll-Ups cup.
Next.
Furry Fruit Roll-Ups.
Next.
Fruit Roll-Up socks?
Ew.
CD. Next.
Ball.
Next.
Brain cup.
Next.
We'll never find the next idea.
You're a genius!
New Tattoo Fruit Roll-Ups. Lots of great tattoos on all your favorite flavors. Stick 'em, peel 'em, instant tattoo. What fun Fruit Roll-Ups will he roll out next?
Raised by wolves, threatened by man.
Let's go!
All new Beastmaster.
Today at 4 on Houston's WB 39.
Now you must face the dragon.
He's come!
I see Tasty Dragon, not Wasted Dragon!
He did it.
Jackie Chan Adventures, this Saturday at 9, 8 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Welcome to a world of robots. A world of stomping robots, swamping robots, bouncing robots, trouncing robots, zooming robots, booming robots. A world where the force of evil is named Dr. K. And the only robot who can stop him is named Cubix. Cubix,
right here on WB 17 Cable 9.
And now, the adventure continues on Cardcaptors.
Hey, Squirt, we're home.
Thanks so much for doing the housework. We'll have some cake later on.
Better write your name on a piece before she gets to it.
But I did write my name.
Each card that is captured has a magical seal. A new mystical card today we reveal. Thunder card.
From the hippest card captor this side of Manhattan. Today, Sakura had to battle two clown cards and save her house from being destroyed. This battle costume, made by Madison, was exactly what Sakura needed. It's flexible and waterproof and looks pretty styling, hey? Now, check out these high-tech shoes with extra treads for traction and gloves to match. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty impressed. But what about style, huh? You asked. In my opinion, nothing says high fashion like a headpiece with wings. Well, that's our look at Sakura's battle costumes for today. Stay tuned for the next Kuro's Corner, where you'll always see more of your favorite guardian beast, namely me. See ya!
Forged in the fires of Johto.
Fastball. Moonball.
Created to capture the toughest of Pokemon.
Stunball. Heavyball.
Destined to challenge the greatest of trainers.
Lure Ball, Love Ball, Level Ball.
These are the tools of a Johto League champion. Which Pokeball will you choose? Pokemon Johto League Champions. Two all-new episodes beginning next Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Pacific.
This to everybody, but I was almost a TV star. It's true. And I got my big chance when Raska, the spokesperson for Robic Score, came to Bubble Time to shoot a commercial for a brand new robot.
Meat delicious. Technology never tasted so good. New from Robic Score. We make robots for everyone.
Oh, look, Securic. Now we'll never get to see her.
Wait a sec. I have an idea. They don't make cameras like these anymore.
Come on, crew, let's move it.
Right. Time is money.
The show must go on.
I will break a leg.
Are you doing all the cooking? Who really has the time?
Then I look over to camera three, or is it two? Whatever. Then I say, now you do, with Delicious, the chef of the future from Robot School.
Thank you, Raska. I'm Delicious, and I'm here to make your delicious dreams come true.
Right. Then you roll the dough, then Raska starts her voiceover.
The new Delicious creates scrumptious pastries, dices, slices, chops, and cuts faster than a master chef. Even decorates delectable cakes for those special occasions.
Good. Now head over to the bowl, Delish.
Delicious has an expanded menu that includes every kind of food. And you don't need reservations. But wait, you haven't heard the best part.
Perfect. Keep rolling.
Delish, why don't you tell them?
Ah, see. Then I will demonstrate how I cut up a pineapple and make tropical shish kebabs, huh? Andiamo.
Slow down, kebab boy.
Okay, so you'll cut away, but I'll stay here?
It's really her! It's really Raska!
Yeah, and she looks even better than on TV.
Yeah, well, you can't judge a book by its cover. Besides, there's something fishy about her.
Well, someone sounds a little jealous.
What?
Okay, you guys, let's break it up.
Okay, stand over there and look handsome.
Ah, bello!
Whoa, a cinematics. That's really cool.
And action!
Your life can be delicious. Just like a dream. Don't wait to make it come true. Live your most delicious dreams with Delicious. From Robix Corp, we make robots for everyone.
And cut. Great. Beautiful, Raska. You too, Delish. Okay, guys, let's get out of here before we kick into overtime.
Cinematics, wait.
Huh?
Something's not right.
Quit pushing!
Where are you going?
You're on my foot.
Come on, you guys, get up. She'll catch.
Not what it looks like.
I don't even know these people.
In the future, not so far away, it's a dawning of an all-new day.
Robots for everyone.
I wish it that there could be our friends, side by side until the end.
Robots for everyone.
They build special powers right inside.
Hundreds of models from which to choose with emotion-driven EP.
When the worlds of good and bad collide, gotta fight all day and night.
Yeah.
Cause you've got the robot who's the
Bellissima! Mangia!
Great work, Delicious!
Ah, you better be careful with those compliments there, Raska. Those things, they go right to my head.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, kid? Watch it with those hands, will you?
Hey, Connor, can I have your piece if you're not gonna eat?
Sure. This cinematics is the coolest robot I've ever seen. Wow.
Connor, I think you just hurt Cubix's feelings.
Sorry there. What I mean is, Cinematics is the coolest robot not including you, Cubix.
Hey, what about me? I can cook a 3-minute egg in 1 minute.
Pipe down there, Iron Chef.
Signore, look, but don't pinch.
Connor loves every robot he sees.
Who wouldn't love a robot who could cook like that?
Hey, stop it. Watch it. Why don't you go finish your cake?
Connor, we need to reshoot this commercial, and I think I could use your help.
My help?
Raska, I'd like to offer my services. I know everything about Delicious.
I eat more than anyone, Raska. I should be the one to help out.
No! Raska didn't ask us, she asked Connor. Okay, so here's the plan. My crew will be at your house Thursday morning. And Connor, you're going to star in a Robix Corp commercial.
Me? A star?
Is that a yes?
Who makes bedtime a dream?
Barbie, baby, sister, Chrissy.
Bedtime, baby, Barbie and Chrissy.
Time for bed, rock so sweet. A lullaby helps Chrissy sleep.
Listen.
A rocking crib, turn out the lights.
It glows.
In the dark, stars glow bright.
That's gotta be Barbie.
Bedtime, baby. Barbie and Chrissy.
Bedtime baby Barbie doll rocks Chrissy doll and comes with a musical rocking crib and glow-in-the-dark canopy.
Hey, pal, no one gets in here without ID.
ID? We don't got no ID, see? We don't need no ID. We don't gotta show you no stinking ID.
Apples? We don't got no apples.
You don't need no apples, see?
We don't gotta show you no stinking apples.
So they don't taste like apples. Kellogg's Apple Jack cereal, part of his good breakfast.
Hey, guys.
We eat what we like, see?
Nothing beats the full throttle taste of High C with vitamin C and delicious fruit flavor. High C, full throttle taste.
Now available in Smashing Wild Berry.
It's Step on the Frog with a night of romance gone terribly wrong.
I was Lucy's boyfriend.
So was I.
You want me to fix you up?
We're buddies, aren't we, buddy?
Seventh Heaven. Then...
Are you marrying me?
Yes!
The wedding of a lifetime and $1 million is just one perfect kiss away. Kiss the Bride, the ultimate Valentine, after an all-new Seventh Heaven.
Tonight at 8 on the WB Las Vegas Cable 12.
What's Lucky doing with a crystal ball?
Show me someplace I can hide. Someplace I can go.
Perfect.
Let's get him!
Yikes! Because they're always after their lucky charms and magical marshmallows!
Where's he going?
You'll never know, because I've hidden the answer in these marshmallows!
They're marshmallow crystal balls. Just pour on the milk, and like magic, something appears. Yours for a limited time in Lucky Charms, a tasty part of a good breakfast.
Wow! It's a clue to his hideaway.
Cubix, are you okay?
Okay.
Cubix is great at a lot of things, but cooking isn't one of them. It was the day of the big commercial shoot with Delicious, and I suppose Cubix was feeling a little left out. It makes sense when you remember that Cubix has an emotion processing unit, and I think his is a bit more sensitive than some other robots. Maybe if I help him cook something, we could have some fun. Okay, Cubix. First, we'll turn on the oven.
Okay.
Okay. So I didn't have breakfast, Cubix. Big deal. Staring at that egg won't scramble it.
Egg? I'll make you something. Oh, Mr. Fix-It.
No, Hella, I shouldn't.
Excuse me.
I should really save my appetite for later when... Oh, all right, over easy.
Coming right up.
Just then, the whole gang showed up.
Hella! We saw Raska in person.
She gave us some cake, and she's making the commercial here, too.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Just, that's nice? This is huge.
What did I tell you? Only you two care about Raska.
I'm going. The shoot starts soon.
We're your best friends, right?
Sure.
This is an ad for the new Delicious model.
Mm-hmm. I know. I've seen it.
Soon it may be you here instead of Raska. The least you could do is get us on the set.
Okay, I'll ask her if you can come.
Tell her, don't ask. That way she can't say no.
Mm-hmm. It's your house.
Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. And I suppose Raska's gonna want us to be in it too, right?
Well, Chip says she could.
You never know when Raska's gonna need a fresh new face.
Can I come too?
Me too.
Oh, that's the last time I eat a dozen day-old jellyfills for breakfast. Oh...
It turned out that, you can get stage fright even when the stage is your dining room.
Trust me, Connor. You're just what this commercial needs. All right, cinematics, let's get ready.
You're the boss, Raska.
But I don't know if I can act.
Don't worry, kid. I'll make you act. Everybody out! This is a closed set.
That was just stay and watch.
If you want to watch commercials, go buy a TV.
Aw, come on!
Hey, come back here!
Listen.
Okay, let's get the show on the road. Let's see. Hey, how about a little light on the subject here, fellas?
Okay, Star Boy. You sit down right over here. Remember to look right at me when you speak.
He sure is lucky.
This is the lens.
Yeah, he gets to eat on TV.
You look perfect, kiddo. Hey, where is that Delicious?
What was that? A little of this, a pinch of that. Ah, perfecto. Mildly spicy. Play the best. Frozen tomato, puree the peppers, 17 green beans. Oil, rinse, repeat. Peel the celery, chop the water, 780 degrees. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Delicious.
What are you doing? Cut it out.
One piece of pie, coming up. Gorgonzola, mozzarella, sotelle, cibera, mascarpone, cannelloni, fiori, dente, stramboli, l'aveole, tosse, maccheroni,
Wonder why it's going crazy. There, that's more like it, Delicious. You were getting overheated. Let's see. What could it be? Maybe the emotion processing unit. I better take a look inside.
Don't look inside! I mean, don't worry about it, Connor. I'm sure it's nothing, you know. These new models can be a little buggy.
But he was acting so crazy,
Come on, you're about to make your big television debut, and I have a feeling you're going to be a big hit.
Action!
Wowee, oh boy, this tastes soupy. Wow, oh boy, I mean tasty.
Cut, we can't use that. Come on, kid, loosen up. You're on television, not on trial. Go again. Action.
This doesn't taste too bad.
Cut, that's all wrong.
This doesn't taste too good?
Lousy.
What's wrong with that?
Delicious made it Delicious.
Not Delicious, Delicious.
Delicious made it Delicious?
No.
Delicious! Why couldn't you make something more interesting than chicken soup? How can Connor get excited when you make a boring dish like that?
I try as hard as I could. The recipe has been in my programming for 2 releases now.
You heard what Raska said. This is your fault. Now go find something better to cook.
The food, she's a believer.
Hey, hi.
It's the director that's no good.
What do you know about directing?
Nothing. Which is about how much
yeah?
you know.
Come on, guys, cut it out. Don't fight. You can't blame Delicious. Just blame me and my stomach. Believe me, there's nothing wrong with your cooking. It's not you. I'm just not hungry. Honest.
That's awfully nice of you, Connor. But maybe they're right. Maybe I lose my touch.
Delicious, calm down. Take it easy. You still got it.
Delicious, may I see you for a moment?
If this commercial bombs, you are finished.
I'm sorry, Raska.
And if you cause any more trouble, I'll happily be the one to take a sledgehammer to you and smash all your appliances into a million pieces. When I'm through with you, they won't even be able to tell what type of robot you once were.
We better find Delicious.
Let's go. Yeah.
I agree. But this is Robix Corp's responsibility. We'll take care of Delicious.
The next sports report coming up in just 10 minutes direct from
it
the
must
Museum
be near.
Sports Center.
I can
Weather
feel
next,
it.
But first, this breaking story. An out-of-control robot went berserk while shooting a television commercial at a private home in Bubbletown a short time ago and is still at large. It's been identified as a Delicious.
Just goes to show they don't make robots like they used to.
Authorities say the robot
berserk? That sounds like Solex.
After Raska left, we all just stood there in shock. I didn't know what we should do, but Abby did.
I think we should go find him.
Huh?
What do you say?
Well, you heard Raska.
Forget Raska. If we find Delicious, maybe he'll bake another cake.
That's right. Sometimes you just gotta go with your gut. You guys are right. He needs our help. Cubix?
Cubix? yell.
Just grab it!
Fast food! Burger, 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 burger! Out of my way! Out of my way! I'm the fastest at the fast food! How do you want in the burger? Well done it is!
Cubix over there! Hamburger Palace!
Delicious, no!
In America.
Why we ship the dog?
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon. He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot Run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
6.0. New AOL version 6.0. We have lived on.
Welcome.
It's like a friend just pops in to say hi.
And my buddy list is huge. I have like 80.
Email box.
Welcome. You've got mail. You've got thank you. You've got goodbye.
Who took the pebbles? You can help Fred and Barney find out.
A missing part of this good breakfast.
And if you'll help us, we'll send you the spy motion alarm as a reward.
So you can solve your own spy cases.
Mom! Busted.
One may not perform for free spy motion alarm on each mock box of pebbles.
It's alarming.
Fire. When the world needs a real hero, there's only one guy to call.
Sounds like my cue.
Max Steel.
We must stop meeting like this.
Max is back.
Hey, Smiley. Heads up.
Max Steel. Today, only on Kids WB.
It was the next morning, and we were still searching for Delicious. But someone else found him first.
That's the Delicious with the Solex inside. Go get it, Colossal.
Right.
Oh, yes! Whoa!
Now the fun and games are over. Get it? Very nice.
No! Hurry, Cubix! Circle back and we'll land on that roof!
Land on that roof? No!
Huh? Cubix? Okay, but we haven't seen Delicious come out. Any way you could find him?
Find him!
Get the Solex. Fail? I didn't fail. I was ambushed by that robot. That thing always seems to show up. But next time I'll have Colossal destroy it once and for all. Yes.
That will not be easy, Doctor. Do not underestimate Cubix.
You wait and see. We'll catch that Cubix. The next time we meet, Cubix will be chopped meat.
The brand new Delicious, the amazing cooking robot. Now programmed to be smarter than ever. Technology never tasted so good.
I never even got her autograph.
I did. Raska's 100 times better than Connor would have been in this commercial. He was lousy.
You blew your chance. Maybe if your soupy hadn't been so soupy, you'd be a big star.
Yeah, that was totally lame.
Wowee! Oh boy, this tastes soupy. I mean tasty. Wowee! Oh.
I was pretty mad. I mean, they were making fun of me. But I guess I deserved it. I should have known better. I never should have tried to be a TV star.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw. On food! Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Help! Help!
Mario's trapped in a new adventure! He has new friends. He has new enemies. But will he save the princess? In Paper Mario!
Rated E.
His dad was top dog.
Wow.
But now, he's taking it easy. His sisters are, well, girls.
I love getting a bath.
I hate baths.
So what's a little scamp to do?
I want to be wild and free.
You can find out on February 27th when you join Scamp on his journey of a lifetime.
Goodbye, chains. Hello, freedom.
Lady and the Tramp 2, rated G, only on video and Disney DVD, Tuesday, February 27th.
Climb aboard. Next stop, Laffy Taffy. Each chewy piece is exactly 50% Laffy and 50% Taffy.
Or is it the other way around?
Here at Wonka.com, people send us Laffy Taffy jokes. Of course, we sniff out the bad ones first.
Bad joke, bad joke.
And only jokes of the highest quality make it to the punchline.
Bad joke, bad joke.
Not again!
Laffy Taffy from the wild world of Wonka.
What will he think of next?
Help! Help!
Mario's trapped in a new adventure! He has new friends. He has new enemies. But will he save the princess? In Paper Mario!
Rated E.
After centuries of searching, all 12 talismans have finally been found by the hands of evil.
I live!
Now brought back to life by the talismans, it's the demon Shendu versus Jackie in a winner-take-all talisman showdown. Don't miss Jackie Chan Adventures, all new next, only on Kids WB.
For horses. Speaking of which, I'm the winner by a nose.
Chan! After him!
Chan, check my gear!
Avalanche zone? Oh.
Guys, wait up!
Quiet.
What?
Be quiet! Quiet!
large. Extra large.
Your mouth.
Big V, you think you could turn up the heat?
Allow me.
That's plenty.
Much obliged.
Careful, Shandu. If you charbroil the help, they'll never find the next talisman.
The next talisman is insufficient, Valmont. I need all 12 to shed this petrified form and regain my true powers.
We are working on it, Shandu.
With your customary ineptitude. Once again, this Chan has snatched a talisman from your so-called professionals.
Too bad Chan ain't working for us.
Perhaps he can be persuaded. Huh?
Security card?
Check.
I punched in your birthday, Captain Black.
Invalid code. Nice try, though.
It's not polite to hack into security systems that don't belong to you.
I saw 7.
Whoa, slow down, little lady. The entire floor is a sensor field. Shall we put Horsey in the stable?
You mean the talisman?
You didn't bring it?
No. Our uncle's still trying to research what magic it has. Uncle and his crazy hobbies.
Namsilat?
Talisman spelled backward, duh.
You get an A for effort, Smarty Pants. But not only is Section 13 top secret. It's impenetrable.
This potion should accommodate your needs perfectly, Valmont.
Then by this time tomorrow, Chan will have no choice but to work for the Dark Hand. Now for the bait.
I have translated the inscription on the back of the talisman. A very perplexing riddle.
If activated, the Noble Horse expels all alien forces within.
I bet those alien forces inside the talisman fly out and latch onto human brains and turn people into mind-control zombies to conquer the world. The alien forces signal the mothership to launch an invasion? This isn't the Martian talisman?
There is no such thing as Martians. The talismans are magic.
Hello?
Jackie, the mainframe located another bogey. Pack your toothbrush. You're going to Mount Rushmore, South Dakota.
I'm on my way.
Let's rock.
Uncle needs you. You were this close to solving the riddle of the talisman.
Let's crack that code.
The talisman couldn't be in the gift shop. What big eyes you have.
Don't blink, Mr. President. Huh? The snake talisman? We already got that one. Vamos!
Upsy-daisy. Oh, snake bite could be fatal.
You bring me all the way out here to poison me?
A rather appropriate lure, since the venom now rushing through your veins will soon turn you to stone.
Just because I believe in magic talismans doesn't mean I am gullible.
Visual aid. In 12 hours, Mr. Chan, you shall be among the statuesque.
He looks hungry.
How about mommy doing?
Can't wait to eat. Want something tasty? Think fast. Think new Uncle Ben's mini bowls. Cheesy mac and cheese and crazy cartwheels and meatballs. New Uncle Ben's mini bowls. Make hunger say uncle.
Not of this good breakfast.
Hey, where's Dino? Is he in Rock Vegas? On an adventure?
No! Dino and his pals are a new Post Pebbles with marshmallows.
Dino-licious fruity and cocoa pebbles cereal. Not of this good breakfast.
Would you travel through time to help the Quantum Ranger? Have you the courage to go through the time vortex? Are your flight moves as fast as the Quantum Ranger's?
Move to attack mode!
Can you lead like the Quantum Ranger?
Morph to make a rolling vehicle! Cool!
Possess these skills, and the Quantum Ranger will be glad to have you by his side.
Whoa. The new Power Rangers Ultimate Collection, each sold separately from Bandai.
Bertie, where's Grimace?
I just sent him to check everything in the Happy Meal workshop.
Let's go see how he's doing.
Okay.
I checked everything like you told me, Bertie. Now what?
Oh, dear.
Looks great, Grimace.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ronald.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Now at McDonald's, it's the Hot Wheels Hot Hub and the Flashy Flame Stamp Racer. You get one of these tire-squealing, pavement-peeling cars and every Barbie Hot Wheels Happy Meal you buy. And the winner is...
the Crackle Car?
I've had a little more practice.
Here come those dizzy grizzly bears with sprinkles on the back. They'd like to show you both their sides. Now that's a double snack.
Dizzy Grizzlies!
Flip them over back to front. It's gonna make them dizzy. Did you ever think you'd have such fun playing with a grizzly?
Dizzy Grizzlies!
From Teddy Grahams. Now free inside each package, you'll find something else to flip. A twirling, whirling flip-up takes these grizzlies on a trip.
Dizzy Grizzlies! Nothing revs you up and keeps you going like the energy found in a good breakfast. Cereal, milk, juice, toast, and fruit. Want to play hard? Then don't skip out on a good breakfast. Get into one. Brought to you by Kellogg's.
Deep beneath the Utah Badlands lies a secret alien race that has come to Earth on a mission of peace.
Amazing what we've done over the years, isn't it?
But the mission is about to change.
Our planet is dying. We need to expand.
There will be no invasion.
Lines will be drawn.
Freedom!
Sides will be taken.
All together!
And the fate of the world now lies in the hands of one person. Invasion America. Coming Monday, June 8th to the WB.
The venom takes 12 hours to fully infect humans. Fortunately for you, an antidote does exist. I can provide you with that antidote, Mr. Chan.
What's the catch?
An exchange of goods. The cure to your affliction for the talismans in Section 13. Should you decide you're interested in my offer, you may rendezvous with my men at Coit Tower in exactly 11 hours, 52 minutes. And don't forget the talismans.
Where is the antidote?
You think I'd be foolish enough to bring it with me? Need those talismans. Ah, so it begins. Time is a-wasting, Mr. Chan, and it's a 2-hour flight back to San Francisco.
You're turning to stone?
I have until 6 a.m. Valmont's men will be waiting with the antidote at Coit Tower.
What are we gonna do?
The riddle of the horse talisman can wait. I will make an antidote.
But, Uncle, we don't know the formula.
Ah! Mine will be just as good. Swallow.
That's the antidote?
No, fermented beetle lava is good protein. Drink.
What? What is it?
Nothing. Don't look in the mirror.
What?
Oh! I told you not to look in the mirror!
I am a lizard! I will become a stone lizard!
See, reptiles shed their skin. No problem.
Did the antidote work?
Yo! Oh!
Guess not. Maybe Captain Black could get the Section 13 doctors to help.
Modern medicine has no power over ancient spells. I will make another antidote.
Jackie? Jackie. You have to give the talismans to Valmont.
I can't. According to the legends, the power of each talisman is nothing compared to the power of all 12 combined.
But if you're all turned to stone, who's gonna stop the Dark Hand from getting the talismans anyway?
That's Captain Black's department. I'm just research, remember?
Jackie, please! I don't want a boulder for an uncle!
Black.
Captain Black? I need a ride back to Section 13 for Jade. It's past her bedtime.
Okay, if that's the way you want it. It's ending in 7. It's 7? Captain Black, I got your number. The only way to save Jackie is Jackie style.
I have a new antidote. This may sting.
Yes? She what?
Caught it all on tape. Jade's made her point. She can be an agent when she grows up. Now tell her to return the goods.
Yes, I will tell her.
Valmont had to pick the draftiest place in town.
Should have called it sick. Can I bum a tissue?
All right, you sickos. Let's get down to business.
Ain't it past your bedtime?
Where's Jan?
Never mind him. I've got everything you want right here.
Fresh powder if you're the first one on the mountain. Cool Borders 2001. Rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
Simon's fallen into the wrong crowd.
When did you start hanging out with guys like that?
Who I hang out with?
Who's none of your business?
Now, to fit in, will he choose friends over family?
Your friend flapped me. Do something!
Get in the car.
No.
Seventh Heaven on the WB Monday night.
Something really cool? How about Lunchables Fun Snacks? You can pop out a brownie, slap on some frosting, and sprinkle away. How fun is that?
Dylan!
New Lunchables Fun Snacks. Some snacks of all the fun.
We're here at the Trix Figure Skating Competition.
Wait a second, who's that?
It's me!
Whoever it is must really want to win those tricks.
Look at that raspberry, red, wild berry, blue, and lemony yellow combination. What a fabulously fruity performance!
And the judges agree.
At last, tricks are mine! He wins colorful, fruity tricks, a tasty part of a good breakfast. Mine!
Silly rabbit.
Tricks are for kids.
It figures.
Well? How do I know that antidote's the real deal? That'll work.
The talismans!
Jade! Don't!
Oh! I have to, Jackie. You're running out of time.
Thank you.
No! Oh!
One is missing.
No way! I cleaned out the vault. I forgot the horse one at Uncle's. If you give me the antidote, I really for sure promise to get you the other one. Scout's honor?
Like she's a scout.
Why?
Because Jan makes me sick.
Jackie!
Don't worry, Jade. Uncle will come through.
We don't need your stinking antidote!
Doesn't hurt at all.
Hey, give me that! No fear! Hey, stop it!
Jackie!
Uncle!
You found the antidote?
No, I brought the horse talisman to trade for their antidote.
Oh.
One more thing. I also brought the antidotes that did not work. Maybe if I mix them together. Hiya!
Gesundheit. That ought to keep him, unless this is the sprout wings and fly talisman.
Jade! The dark hand will never have.
Jackie!
Adala says his hand will snap right off.
Deal.
You stay away from him!
Two more things.
Oh, Jackie.
He was very brave.
I miss him, Uncle.
He left a fine memorial for us. Looks just like him.
We could put him in the garden.
Or outside the shop to ward away evil.
My cold is gone. Like magic.
A noble horse expels all alien forces within.
The riddle. It doesn't mean aliens within the talisman. It means aliens within the sick person holding the talisman.
The horse is the healing talisman.
Think it only works on colds?
The talisman.
How to activate it? How?
Bring the antidote. You must never question Uncle.
Thank you both. Now, we have some talismans to return.
I've got some explaining to do, huh?
We will just tell Captain Black we were between a rock and a hard place.
Gentlemen.
The Simpsons.
Monday on Buffalo's WB 49.
Shipwreck. And no Danimals.
Danimals to the rescue.
Liquid fuel.
Liquid.
favorite snack food, dude.
The smoothest move.
Fruit-delicious.
The animal's drinkable.
Cool. In the animal's kingdom, kids rule.
WB49.
Coming to the WB, a six-part mini-series event. This summer, the invasion begins. Primetime Television's first ever animated dramatic mini-series debuts on the WB with a special two-night movie premiere. Invasion America.
My favorite color, white, blue, light blue, green is good. At normal it's possible when I look at the sky, all blue or white, so beautiful. Sometimes for the movie, I'm wearing a red, pink, and purple. I don't like that. Mostly I like white. You know? White makes like a calm, gentleman, nice person, and handsome.
Safe as we prepared to say goodbye.
Keep this. It is your path to me.
Hello.
You'll know when the time comes. Tyrus, we call them Galim. Tall men.
Thank you.
Okay, Usha, we must go quickly.
Goodbye, my son. I'll return to you someday. Remember me. You're not going, Rafe.
You need me.
They need you. Serve them as you served me. Protect them as you protected me. And Rafe, teach him as you taught me. He is our future.
So we stayed behind. And in the years that follow, we avoided danger by vigilance and sheer luck. And David grew to young manhood, and finally, our luck ran out.
Tell me it's prehistoric.
Oh, sorry. I'm betting it's no more than 20 years old. Never seen anything like it. Doubt anybody else has either.
Somebody did. Want to hear my theory, sir?
No thanks, Angie. You read too many tabloids. Bag them for prints. We'll find whoever was here.
I'm sorry, I just got lost, I guess.
Mom, talk to me. He's been gone a long time. Who was he anyway? Why do you keep him such a mystery?
I will tell you when the time is right.
17 years old, Mom. I want to know. I've never even seen a picture of him.
Just look in the mirror.
The results are back, Major. You're gonna love this. The DNA doesn't match any known pattern. The bones aren't even carbon-based. They're some kind of silicon analog, twice as dense. Tendon attachments, much longer as well.
What are you saying?
Bottom line, this critter ain't from around here.
Told ya.
Define here.
The planet Earth, Major.
Did you want this, sir?
White House line. Phil Stark, military intelligence.
Stay tuned for more Kids WB.
Hey, Mike, check out that toaster.
Okay.
Oh, cool, I'll make s'mores.
A repair shop? Toaster makes funny noises? What? I'm just telling people what makes Kellogg's Pop-Tarts good. Like s'mores. The only ones with chocolate and marshmallowy stripes. But who melts them together in a yummy graham cracker crust? Me!
Hey, it works. Now we don't have to use it for parts.
Parts? What are you, Frankenstein?
Kellogg's Pop-Tarts, a delicious part of this complete breakfast. They're cool.
Because they're hot.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dog.
Dog, hey, dog, I'm sinking.
The couch ain't Nacho.
I'm coming, Nacho boy. My fishing rod, my favorite book.
Thanks.
Now when you buy a Taco Bell kids meal, you can get a toy featuring basketball great Shaquille O'Neal as Kazam. You can collect all four at Taco Bell.
Hey, what? Taco Bell. Fetch that
food. Dong!
Here come those dizzy grizzly bears with sprinkles on the back. They'd like to show you both their sides. Now that's a double snack.
Dizzy grizzlies!
Flip them over back to front. It's gonna make them dizzy. Did you ever think you'd have such fun playing with a grizzly?
Dizzy grizzlies!
From Teddy Grahams. Now free inside each package, you'll find something else to flip. A twirling, whirling flip-up takes these grizzlies on a trip.
Dizzy grizzlies!
The Great Wacko answers the musical question, where do I find the Animaniacs? He says Monday through Friday on Kids WB. Monday through Friday on Kids WB. The Animaniacs on hand every weekday on Kids WB.
Think you got what it takes to hang with Tony Hawk?
Boom!
You do now. Hot Wheels Extreme Skateboarders. A supercharged electric motor and killer kickback action means the monster tricks never end. Drop it at the skate park. And these guys have more backside, board sliding, tail grinding action than you can shake your stick at. Sledhead, Sidekick, Grinder, and Flyboy. Extreme Skateboarders from Hot Wheels.
XB Extreme Skate Park comes with one boarder. You put it together. Other XB Extreme Skateboarders sold separately. Batteries not included.
Kids WB is back.
Is outstanding, Major Stark. Think of it. A species not of this earth. And the tabloids got it right for a change.
I have no idea how that leaked, General.
This is Washington, Major. Forget it. No one will believe them anyway. The main thing is the fingerprints you brought in. Glenport, Massachusetts. A woman and her son. I've sent a team to find them.
So, what's the deal with you and the sheriff? What are you talking about?
Hello. He nails me doing 90. He'd lock me up and throw away the key.
He was a friend of my father's. That's all I know.
A mangler. Oh, my God. They found the cave.
Those mangler bones could lead them to us. We have to relocate again.
I can't keep disrupting David's life. He's not ready to deal with all this. He's still a boy, Rafe.
Then he needs to grow up quickly. He may have to lead sooner than we thought.
You think Kale's dead?
Whether he is or not, the fight against Drogit goes on. Rita, we promised him that. I saw David earlier today. Where is he now?
On a field trip to the museum in Boston.
Start packing. I've got to find him.
I love these things.
Didn't think you liked history.
No, I don't. Ask me how I feel about topless native women.
Thank you.
cool.
Barbaric, isn't it?
I guess so. Hey, not bad.
Jim.
There's some cool stuff that way. Wanna see?
Nah, I better stay with the group.
Wouldn't you rather hang with me?
I gotta back up.
Look at me. Look at me. I knew you were special. Come on.
Excuse me.
Gotcha.
Oh, who are you? What do you want?
Ah, he is one of us. Let's go.
Hey!
General Conrad.
It's in theaters everywhere. And now you can celebrate the movie, too, with Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars. Each has a fun scene from the movie and the rich milk chocolatey goodness of Nestle. There are 8 scenes in all, so every time you open one, you're in for a delicious surprise. What a sweet celebration. Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars.
Nestle makes the very best.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Papa, papa, ooh, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, Papa, ooh, mow, mow, Papa, ooh, mow, mow, Papa Pringles now.
Once you pop,
papa,
the fun don't stop.
This is Buzz, singing sensation Molly O's big brother with the inside scoop on Generation O. The newest scandal? Stardom is giving Little Miss O a big head.
Hold it! This isn't my mic. Never let us...
Hey, Molly.
What? Mom, Buzz is making me look bad on TV again.
took you long enough.
For more secrets and scandals, watch Generation O. Premieres next weekend. Remember, Big Brother is watching.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats in a box. A word of advice. Once you've satisfied your craving for the chewy, marshmallowy, homemade taste of Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats Squares, the craving could return. So always carry a spare. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats in a box. Got a craving?
Kraft macaroni and cheese.
The laws of modern science, Oni.
Can't explain the physics
of Kraft cheese and macaroni.
Because when the cheese starts flowing,
Kraft gets your noodle going.
It's a wild receptor, Oni.
Or a man-made monster, Oni.
Let's create your own symphony.
Or reticent Dan O'Bonis.
It's Kraft cheese and macaroni.
Now you can be part of the Dream Team with this Dream Team pin featuring Cheezosaurus Rex. Free by mail with 6 proofs of purchase plus postage and handling. Details on boxes of Kraft macaroni and cheese. You too can be part of the action.
You're watching the WB11, home of Michigan J. Braw.
Yeah.
Sunday on Sister Sister, buckle up for safety.
Four drivers arrive at an intersection exactly at the same time. Who has the right of way? Just like that's gonna happen.
The girls are in the driver's seat.
Right. Whoa! How do you know?
Sister Sister. Then, Kirk's gonna make sure Phoebe's teen years are memorable.
These are Kirk's. Mine have green stripes.
Whether he means to or not.
I need a bra.
You're what, about a 36A?
Kirk, after Sister Sister, Sunday.
Rafe, thank you.
You want to tell me what happened?
It was like something out of a science fiction movie, you know? I mean, they were dragging me back to them with their minds. Too weird. Then they did this creepy thing with their eyes.
David, look at me. It wasn't like that. We've got to get back to Glenport. We're closer than I thought.
Who are they?
We want the boy.
Get down, David.
Run. Cut through the woods and get to your house.
But what are you gonna do?
Oh, boy, now!
Thank you.
Bob.
What do you want?
They want you.
Ambush, back on.
Kill her.
No! Stop!
Stay back. Listen to me, David. Do exactly as I say. Take this. Go outside and start the car. Hurry!
No, I won't leave you.
I love you, David. Go now!
Never let you grab him.
This is Kids WB. We'll be right back.
Did you get the word, baby? Tell me, have you heard about the stuff they got on WB? Because everybody knows that WB's the place to go to entertain your family.
Yeah, yeah.
Have a good friend, got the sisters and the wares on them.
WB.
I got a stepfather knows best, and his kids are gonna drive him berserk. They got Curtis, who's 10, out, he's at it again. Ain't gotta wait for dad to come home from work. Yeah. Here is America, the twins, and make a pound.
Double, say double.
WWWB.
Sing it, ladies.
Hey. Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Oh, what he say? My man, Michigan J. Take it away, Michigan J. On the
something like that.
It's Disney's Hunchback of Notre Dame, now in theaters. There's action, there's comedy. And now you can join the fun with fruit roll-ups, gushers, fruit by the foot, string thing, dunkaroos, and cool movie stuff. You'll laugh, you'll cheer, you'll eat, and get a whole bunch of stuff, like fun character cutouts that you can collect. You'll agree it's the summer's biggest movie and the summer's biggest offer. Coming soon to a kid like you.
Hey, Fred, King Tutrock looks like you.
He filled his tomb with gold and pebble cereal, part of this good breakfast.
That mummy's no dummy.
But his tomb and treasure vanished.
We gotta find them.
These symbols could be clues. Spawn! Somebody, help! You can help Fred and Barney find my lost treasure with these glow-in-the-dark medallions. Each has a secret clue the guys need.
Cool.
One free medallion in my boxes of pebble cereal.
We're going for the gold.
Ready here.
Take it up.
Looks like we're ready to cram some gram into Golden Grams.
Ball.
Now that's how you cram that gram.
Honey Touch Golden Grams are part of this complete breakfast. Crunchy, sweet Golden Grams. They're crammed with gram.
This is WGN Chicago.
Patrol, HQ, do you copy?
I have an emergency situation. We have two snowboarders in an avalanche area.
We're going in.
Kids WB presents Rescue Heroes.
Ready to rock.
Go on the rescue board.
Watch out.
Let's go. We're on our way.
Be brave.
Rescue Heroes premieres Saturday, July 21st on Kids WB.
We now return to Kids WB.
She's dead.
Perhaps.
What?
There's so many things to explain in so little time. We must go.
In one day, my world has been taken from me. My home, my mom, my life. Why? Why is this happening to me?
Almost nothing. Rescue Heroes GRT, tomorrow at 3, only on Kids WB.
Just rappel onto the boat. Done. We all go home.
Sounds like you're questioning Billy's approach just because it's not the way you do it.
The accelerator's stuck!
We need you to keep her steady. Let's move.
Serious hot dogging he's got going on down there.
Look at the boat!
Another lovely day on the water.
If Dad finds out we came to the beach, he won't. Don't worry.
Hey,
Roger. We've got a visual.
It's time to call in the rescue heroes.
Rescue heroes! Rescue heroes!
Experience is the difference between wasting energy and spending it wisely.
Is that so, old timer? You were saying?
Loud and clear enough for you? Or would you like me to say it again?
It hurts when you think you know everything and you don't. Huh, Rocky?
You admitting you don't know everything, Jake?
Hey, more than the rescue, rookie.
The storm washed out the roads before the evacuation was complete. And flash floods and heavy winds are preventing the local agencies from going back in. It's too dangerous.
We're on our way. Notify Cliffhanger. We'll need his assistance.
We didn't pull you from anything too fun.
Duty calls.
Besides, I live to hang with you guys.
How many people are we talking about?
172 still on the island.
Let's make sure everyone's accounted for and get them to safety. Commence Alpha Mega 924. Let's move. We have two people in the ocean. Let's take her down.
Billy, I got a count, but I'm short by three. Over.
Copy that, Cliff. We've got two down here.
That leaves one person unaccounted for. I got him!
Help! No! Cardinals!
You guys had enough fun for today?
Ariel, it looks like they both have a mild case of hypothermia.
I'll prepare for treatment.
Line secured. We're ready to come in.
Excuse me, sir. I don't know where you're headed, but it'll have to wait. There's a pretty bad storm brewing.
Sí, pero eso es que tenemos que ir a las rocas antiguas. That is why we must go to the ancient formation. Hurry, come with me.
Just as soon as the storm's over. Now hop on.
The ancient rocks will protect us from the storm. Come.
Hey. Hey!
You need to move to higher ground.
My store. I must stop the flooding.
Sir, the water level is rising too quickly. You're not safe out here.
But this is my livelihood. This is how I make my living. Support my family.
Your safety's more important. Please. Does anyone have a transistor radio with them?
If you stay informed, you'll stay safe.
Thank you.
Billy, we have a situation here. Over.
What's up, Cliff?
The water level inside this volcano, that's what. I don't think the walls can hold much longer.
Hang tough. I'll get you some assistance. Out.
What were you two thinking?
That it'd be fun. Big waves, awesome boogie boarding, that's all.
We didn't think we'd get caught out there.
It's extremely dangerous to play in the water during a storm.
The current was stronger than we thought.
It's not just the current. You could have been hit by lightning.
Dad warned us. We should have listened.
Yes, you should have.
Believe it or not, he knows what he's talking about.
Rocky, this is Billy. Do you read?
Loud and clear, Billy. What's up?
We're switching to Alpha Mega 9244. We need a second point man to assist Cliff. The volcano needs draining. Over.
Copy that. I'm on it. Out.
Trainers, are you warmed up? Pokemon is on the way next. Then it's martial arts mayhem with the Jackie Chan Adventures, followed by Cardcaptors today on Kids WB.
They are young men and women with unimaginable powers.
It's like hard enough just being normal, you know?
And together, they're an unbeatable force.
We are the X-Men.
X-Men Evolution. Today at 10:30, 9:30 Central and Pacific. Now different is better.
He's an alloy skin superhero.
My name is Zeta.
Zeta!
Hang on!
The Zeta Project premieres Saturday, January 27th on Kids WB.
Burns is broke and the billionaire is a bum.
He went from stinking rich to just plain stinking.
The Simpsons.
Monday at 5 on KQCA 58.
That's my father.
Greetings.
He's got 20/20/20 vision. Bet he can see why kids munch Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
It is fortified with Zorgonite.
Look alive, seven eyes. There's cinnamon sugar swirling on cereal squares.
Mmm.
For this complete human breakfast. Pace, pace. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the taste you can see.
Who let the dog?
Who Let the Dogs Out? The smash album and single from Baha Men.
When the party was nice, the party was bumping. Hey, yeah. And everybody having a ball.
Who Let the Dogs Out? Now a top 10 album nationwide. And it also features their latest single, You All Dat.
Tell me, would it be okay if I say,
Let the Dogs Out, the new album by Baha Men. Call this number to order, and you'll also get this Baha Men flying disc free. This offer is available for a limited time. Must be 18 or older to call. Sorry, no CODs. Call now.
Kids WB is back. Ow.
Okay?
A little wet, bruised, sore. You know, typical day at the office.
You don't understand the danger you're in right now, sir. Please, just get on the chopper.
No, you do not understand. The ancient rocks will protect us, all of us.
Hey, look, the storm is a real situation that needs a real solution.
You do not even know of what I speak, and yet you are quick to discard it.
Because in a matter of moments, the entire area will be flooded out.
Many years ago, the angry volcano destroyed most of my village. Out of that disaster, the ancient rocks came to be. It has since been the guardian of our village.
Then how come the others aren't here with you?
They, like you, are quick to dismiss what they do not know. I am the last remaining villager who has experienced its protection. I owe my life to them.
There's no way we can empty this thing! We're gonna have to relieve the pressure!
We can drill a hole in the wall and allow some drainage on the other side, away from the village.
The volcano is dormant, right?
Yes. That's not good. Billy, do you read? Over. Billy, do you read?
Go ahead, Cliff.
The wall's about to collapse on this volcano.
Red alert, all heroes. Move into a full force evacuation. Do you copy?
Copy that.
Copy that.
Copy that, Chief.
Sorry, sir. There's no more time to debate.
Yes, we must hurry.
I don't believe this guy.
Over.
Twist and Fill from Twizzlers. Tropical fruit outside, raspberry goo inside.
Why not go somewhere really different this summer? Explore the mysteries of the deep. Disney's Atlantis, The Lost Empire. Rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
Not bad. But try this.
Tasty.
It's all in the technique.
We're not just blowing bubbles, we're making bubble art.
Will you look what the Tide dragged in? Now a SpongeBob SquarePants pal is in your big kid's meal. They're dry, they're wet, they spout about. You can collect all 7 SpongeBob pals only at Burger King. Home of the real big kid's meal.
Ah, summertime. Wow, things are heating up.
Can I get a glass of water? I'm a little thirsty.
I want to marry that woman.
Then you might want to get an A.
Too bad Mom and Dad always cool things off.
They wouldn't do anything.
When she kisses me. Never mind.
Seventh Heaven on the WB Monday night.
Push one button for black ink, push the other for red.
I know how to work a pen. Where do I sign?
As I was saying, it comes with black ink, red ink, and a Pentonian particle beam.
Men in Black, Monday through Thursday mornings on Kids WB.
Yo, kids! We're back!
Can't talk right now, Billy. There's a mudslide with my name on it.
Keep the lines open. Out.
Get on.
Please. The ancient rocks will protect us. It is the only way.
Status, over.
I'm good, Chief. I'm heading northeast toward the beach area.
Cliff, Rocky, status, over.
Smooth sailing. Over and out.
Now would be a good time for some luck.
Or perhaps a good time to listen to me.
Drake will be fine.
I know. I just wish there was something we could do.
I don't believe it.
The ancient rocks.
It can't be.
It is.
On my hands here. I'm going nowhere fast. Over.
Copy that, Ariel. Hang tough.
Help is on the way.
I have a visual on the EMATV, Billy. It's not pretty.
Move in.
Copy that.
Ah!
sorry I didn't listen to you before.
Thank you. But I owe you an apology as well.
How do you figure that?
I did not listen to you either. The rest of my town is safe because of you and your friends. Yet I did not listen simply because I thought I had a better way. I have never been on a plane.
I guess we both learned a little something then.
It is not so bad to listen to what others have to say.
So, interested in a little plane trip once this storm calms?
That would be nice.
Here's your chance to enter the Kids WB Brain Twisting Mouth-Watering Sweepstakes. How many pounds of chocolate can you stuff into a 16-ounce Pokeball? Why, just 1 pound. Now for your chance to win your weight in chocolate and a trip for four to Hershey Park or a full year supply of Hershey Kisses. Write 1 pound on a postcard along with your name, address, age, and phone number and mail to Kids WB Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 8361, Calabasas, California 91372, or enter at kidsWB.com. Because you could be a winner in the Kids WB Brain Twisting Mouth-Watering Sweepstakes.
At New York Select Properties of Rochester, we have licensed real estate agents that make buying a home easier and more affordable. It's easier than ever to own your own home. Why rent when you could get into your own home for $500 down? Our licensed real estate agents specialize in our new bank program that helps people fulfill their dreams of home ownership. Call 464-9170 and ask how New York Select can also help you sell your home. We have buyers. New York Select also handles HUD and VA foreclosures. Call New York Select Properties today at 464-9170.
Why not go somewhere really different this summer? Explore the mysteries of the deep. Disney's Atlantis, the Lost Empire. Rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
At New York Select Properties of Rochester, we have licensed real estate agents that make buying a home easier and more affordable. It's easier than ever to own your own home. Why rent when you could get into your own home for $500 down? Our licensed real estate agents specialize in our new bank program that helps people fulfill their dreams of home ownership. Call 464-9170 and ask how New York Select can also help you sell your home. We have buyers. New York Select also handles HUD and VA foreclosures. Call New York Select Properties today at 464-9170.
Sunday is funny on the WB. On Steve Harvey, Judge Mathis is laying down the law.
This case is over.
Who you love needs a handyman fast.
That requires complex tools I don't have.
A wrench and a screwdriver?
And Randy Macho Man Savage wants to wrestle Nikki's man.
Oh, God.
Then move into a bonus for your love.
Oh, my God. Burglars broke in and brought crap.
Now that's funny. Sunday nights on WRWB, Rochester WB 16.
It's Mr. Hollywood, Buzz O.
Good, good.
On location with the rock and roll band, Generation O.
Voices, everyone. Chop, chop.
Ready when you are, B.O.
B.O.? Oh, right. Buzz O.
Generation O.
Teamwork. We all know it's important. But let's not forget that being prepared is important too.
Yeah, and there are simple things you can do to be prepared. Like keeping a battery-operated radio nearby to stay informed during an emergency, as well as a flashlight.
Of course, remember to always have extra batteries too.
And consider the advice of those who may know more than you. Think like a rescue hero. Think safe.
His name is Spot.
The top canine agent in America.
Well, we should get the dog.
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon. He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
He's got my purse!
And honeycomb. Honeycomb?
Me, you want honeycomb? Ooh, let me at him. You're going down, baby. Whoa, gotcha.
Honeycomb cereal is part of this good breakfast.
Now, when you call the toll-free number on these Post cereals to vote for the Kids' Choice Awards, you could be an instant winner. If you vote for your favorite singer from Golden Crisp, you could win a trip to the concert of your choice. Many will play, you will win. Details on marked boxes of Golden Crisp and Honeycomb, or write Kids' Choice.
Addie Boo, Addie Boo, you always got a lot of things to do. Best of all, it's up to you. With a cool, cool pal called Addie Boo. Who does the building?
I do, I do.
Who makes the music?
I do.
Who does the driving?
I do.
It's me and you and you and me and me and you and Addie Boo.
Rated EC for early childhood. Each sold separately.
It's cool to learn with a new computer game called Addie Boo.
Enter the Kids WB Super Stuff Saturday Sweepstakes and you could win the grand prize. A Super Stuff prize package of a big screen TV, DVD player, DVDs, and a fridge stuffed with Ritz, Bits, Crackers, and Chips Ahoy cookies.
That's a lot of stuff.
But that's not all. We're giving away 1,000 other prizes every hour. That's a Saturday morning stuffed with 4,000 prizes. Just watch Kids WB on Super Stuff Saturday to collect Super Stuff clues. You'll have a new chance to win every hour. Collect all four clues and you could win the grand prize in the Super Stuff Saturday Sweepstakes, February 24th on Kids WB.
When it comes to dating, a scrub is a loser that's gotta be dumped.
I cannot believe this is happening.
Just say no, scrubs.
Good night.
When it comes to romance, a scrub is a deadbeat that's not worth the time.
So you some kind of player or something?
Come on, chill, baby.
So when Mr. Right is looking all wrong,
it's just one little date.
It's time to say no, scrubs. For the most outrageous dating disasters, it's No Scrubs Week, all week long on Moesha.
Today at 8:30 on the WB Las Vegas Cable 12.
Later.
Now inside every pack of Gushers, mixed in with your favorite flavors, you'll find Mystery Gushers. Every Mystery Gushers flavor has a surprising blast of tasty juice. You never know what flavor you'll get. Whoa, new Mystery Gushers. Taste the blast.
Can I look now? Please, Jack, can I see it now?
Just a second.
Now?
Not yet.
Can I look now?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, it's done.
It's just me.
How'd you do that?
Check it out.
I'm Mario. Hey, wanna play?
Oh, Chad the Rad.
Molly the Yo.
I wouldn't trust anybody else with my website. How cool is it you're my best friend?
Not as cool as you being a rock star.
More cool, because the rock star stuff was sort of an accident. Nice shot.
Sorry.
Hi, Chad. Yeah, you don't know anything about installing a dual carb manifold in a 68 Camaro, do you?
No, sir.
Okay, wanna learn?
No, sir. Come on.
With my snot? Oh, yeah.
Aren't you gonna wash up?
I did wash up.
Ah! What?
You wrecked it!
No wrestling at the dinner table, please.
It's all his fault. My eyes are going all
You two, I said no fighting, please.
It's Molly. Snot me.
Oh, settle down, Tiger.
He messed up my face on my website. I sneezed in their snot.
Okay, I made some minor adjustments, yes. I wanted people to see the real Molly.
Oh, Molly, I'm sure Chad can fix it.
It's too late. By now, everybody's seen it. Yes, I do rock. I'm so mad at Buzz. He's always stealing my stuff, and he has bad breath, and he wrecks my website, and I'm the one who looks stupid.
I'm not gonna lie, you looked gross.
Why does he have to be such a creep?
That's simple. He's a boy. And we're girls.
Yeah, and girls rule.
Girls rule. And boys.
Boys. Boys drool.
Oh, that's good. Girls rule, and boys drool.
Girls rule, boys drool. Girls rule, boys drool. Girls rule, boys drool.
Note to self, book Stockholm tour. What's that? Hang on a minute. Oh, boy. Bungee ride! Spin cycle!
Headquarters!
Good thing I'm wearing cross trainers. Note to self, window guards.
Boys, always bubba bouncing off the wall. Yeah, boys, mouth real big and brain too small. Boys, try not to cry when they fall. Boys, they got no sense at all. Girls are so much funner and so much easier to be with. Girls don't always wanna start a fight. Girls are just plain better, and it's easier to agree with someone who is almost always right. Girls rule, boys drool. Girls rule, boys drool. Girls rule, boys drool. The boys can't help it. The boys can't help it if the girls are cool.
What a song! I love it!
That wasn't a song, Colonel Bob. I was just goofing on my brother.
Well, you just goofed yourself a hit!
A hit?
Girls are gonna love that song!
Huh? That's my mom. Come on, Eddie. Wait!
We better take this.
You recorded it?
What do I look like, a rookie?
You rule!
I am a girl.
It's a hit!
And what did you girls do today?
We made up a new song.
Oh, you should hear it, Buzz. You'd love it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm such a fan.
Well, let's give it a listen.
Teach a boy a lesson, and you know that he'll forget it. Kind of like a camel, they spit when they talk. Girls rule, boys drool.
What?
Girls rule, boys drool. Girls rule.
Girls rule? Girls are crud.
So, you think the Colonel has big plans for this one, girls?
No way. It was just a rehearsal thing, Dad.
Oh, well, that's probably for the best. That song could hurt somebody's feelings. You gotta think about that, Molly.
Dad, nobody's ever gonna hear it on the radio or anything. Thanks for the ride, Antio.
Oh, no trouble at all.
Oh, yes.
Chad's a rat.
Molly, the ho ho ho.
Thanks for fixing my website.
I put your brother's naked baby picture on it, too.
You did?
Yes, but wiggles if you click on his rattle.
You rock!
Aw, come on, lady! I'm Billy Bob Bass, the rudest, meanest, practical, jokiest DJ in all of Appleton! I just had 99 pizzas delivered to your house! Don't you want to sue me or something?
Oh, it's no problem. We have a deep freeze.
Ugh! This town does not know how to party. Ugh! What do you want, kid? Squeak up!
I got something you might want. Psych!
What is that, kid?
Only the brand new, never released, sure to be a hit Molly O song.
Molly O, she doesn't have a new song.
Officially.
Look, if I were to play an unreleased song on the air, it would be wrong.
Yes, it would.
Illegal, even.
Yep.
I get in a heap of trouble.
Bingo.
What do you want for it, kid? Just name it.
And that was Girls Rule, Boys Drool by our own Molly O. Not available in any stores because Billy Bob here got himself a pirate copy. Hey, listen, you want to hear it again? Just go to my website, www.bass.breath. I am Billy Bob Largemouth Bass, and I am biting today.
Girls rule, boys rule.
You doing it?
Doing what?
What we always do.
Why would I?
Because we're friends.
You'd think. We have a special handshake. We pool our allowance. I told you secret stuff I never told anyone, like being afraid of poodles. And when you were at camp and had that nightmare about that giant s'more, who did you call?
You.
At 3 a.m. And I didn't care because I thought you were my friend, but you're not.
What do you mean? Why?
Because I'm a boy, and boys drool, right?
One place to have fun for free is Peter Piper Pizza. Just show us your report card and get free game tokens for A's, B's, even C's. So come on.
Gonna get my friends together and we're gonna have a really good time.
Gonna have a good time with Peter Piper, good time.
Gonna have a good time.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dog.
Dog, hey dog, I'm sinking.
The couch ain't Nacho.
I'm coming, Nacho boy!
My fishing rod, my favorite book!
Thanks!
Now when you buy a Taco Bell kids' meal, you can get a toy featuring basketball great Shaquille O'Neal as Kazam. You can collect all four at Taco Bell.
Hey, whoa, Taco Bell, fetch that food! Dong!
Once upon a time, there was a puppy named Lou who dreamed of being a hero.
I'm a secret agent.
And there was a cat named Mr. Tinkles who dreamed of ruling the earth.
I'm king of the world!
And now it's up to Lou to stop Mr. Tinkles. Will the cats conquer the dogs? Will the dogs defeat the cats?
Control here.
Will we all live happily ever after?
No, I think not.
Cats and dogs.
Bad talking cat.
Rated PG. Starts July 4th.
Turn your head.
You're my best friend.
Open your eyes.
A doll coming alive, please. That's crazy talk.
Somebody's getting a big surprise.
You're my best friend.
Forever.
Whoa.
R. Alestine's The Nightmare Room. All new today at 11:10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
After dinner, Buzz, we'll see how she runs with that new dual carb setup.
Cool. What is that?
Two carbs, twice as much gas, twice as fast. That's math, my friend.
I thought you liked pizza burgers, Molly.
I do.
Something the matter, sweetie?
Chad doesn't want to be my friend anymore. He heard the song and he thinks I mean he's drooly.
What a shame the Colonel had to give your song to that no-good disc jockey character.
But Colonel Bob didn't even have that song. I don't know how it got out there.
Well, it did. And it's no surprise Chad's feelings are hurt. You're saying some mean stuff about guys.
I didn't mean to hurt Chad.
Of course you didn't, Molly. It's a good tune. It's got a nice melody, and it's real peppy, too.
Easy for you to say you're a girl.
Oh, come on. Get off your high horse there, fella. Can't you take a joke?
Yeah, if it's a good joke.
You know, Dad, that part about girls always being right, it's kind of like you, Mom.
No, it's not. Women aren't always right. They want you to think they are, boy, but don't you believe it?
Well, isn't it just like a man to get all wrapped around the axle over nothing?
I'm not wrapped up around anything!
Hey, stop it! You guys don't fight. That's me and Buzz's job. You're making my head go giddy, 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 whoa!
Tell that to your mother!
Girls rule! The boys can't! Girls are so...
Quarter. Corn, 5 5/8. Alfalfa, 2 and... Ah, who cares about the farm report? Let's play that song again.
Boys, bouncing off the wall. Yeah, boys! Mouth real big and brain too small.
We were just messing around.
Tell him, Eddie.
Tell him what? This rocks!
Hey, boys!
Chad the rat? How did they get that song? Okay. Eddie gave me the tape in the studio, and I put it in my backpack, and Mom came in the fire truck, and no. Eddie gave the tape to my dad, and he played it, and then, how did they get that song? Who would have... Okay. Eddie gave me the tape in the studio, I gave it to my dad in the truck, and then he left it in the tape deck where... Where?
Buzz!
No!
Took you long enough. Hey!
You! Evil, life-sucking mutant! You have no right to take it and give it to that slimy, fishy-faced guy!
Ow! Don't blame me. You're the one who said all that anti-boy stuff, girl brain.
I'd like to speak with Billy Bob Guppy Butt, please.
It's Largemouth Bass, Squeaker. You're on the air.
Good. This is Molly O.
You mean the Molly O? That crackly-voiced O-wearing powder girl wannabe?
Yeah, you fishy breath, wish you had an audience shock jock wannabe.
Ooh, Molly O is a meanie. But we knew that.
You stole my song.
Ooh. I'm a bad boy.
Of course you're bad. All boys are bad.
Thank you, Molly O. Oh. You heard her say it, folks. All boys are bad. Hey, let's hear that song again. Woo! Oh.
Girls rule.
the long faces. It's not a hit? Oh, of course not. It's a disaster. Oh, boy. What are we gonna do now?
Hey, guys. Thanks, Yo-Yo. I'm never gonna sing another song, and I mean it.
I don't know why. It's a radical rock star career move. Half the world hates you.
And every time I try to do anything to fix it, it gets worse. I wish things would just go back to normal.
Well, you've got to tell people where you're at. And don't let your mouth do all the talking.
Yeah. I gotta find some way to tell people I don't hate boys.
Well, I think you're ruining a good thing.
But it's not a good thing. I hurt Chad's feelings. I want to go to the top of a mountain. No, the top of the world and yell at the top of my lungs that...
That's it, Molly. Oh, you're a genius.
I am?
We'll go to the top. The top.
The top?
Fred Topple. The Top Line Show. We'll go on Top Line on national TV and Molly O can tell her side of the story.
I'll do it. And this time, I'm gonna think before I speak.
Woohoo! Yeah. Oh, that new dual carb setup really makes it haul.
If you don't mind getting 3 feet to the gallon.
Hi, I'm Janine. Nice to meet you. Rule one, don't speak unless you're spoken to. Rule two, please sign this. Rule three, makeup. Rule four, don't look at his hair. Rule five, follow me.
Don't look at the hair. Don't look at the hair.
Are we ready, people? Let's make it happen. Chop, chop. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2.
Good evening and welcome to Top Line. You've no doubt heard it by now, a simple, catchy tune by that little girl with the big voice. Her name is Molly O.
Go, girl.
Are females really smarter and more mature than males, as the song seems to claim? Or has girl power gone just a little too far?
Girls are heroes! Girls are heroes!
With us now from her school in Appleton is Molly O, rock star, 8-year-old, and center of a national debate. Miss O, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Mr. Topple.
Don't you wish you had never written Girls Rule, Boys Drool, that you had never caused the divisiveness and the division that you caused?
I don't know what you just said, but that song, I'm sad. 'Cause it's not about all boys. Like, not you.
I thank you.
Or my dad. Or my friend Chad, who used to be my best friend in the whole world. It's really just about one boy.
Oh, all this trouble over one boy?
Yeah. A really, really mean, annoying, nasty jerk of a boy. One who's been making trouble for me my whole life. One who stole my song and put it on the radio. My brother Buzz!
What's that coming out of my nose? Booger? Somebody stop that kid! And that's not my hair!
So, Buzz, you've got some explaining to do.
I really think this is their job, Dad.
You wish.
Oh, slammed.
Well, Molly-O, it's hard to argue with the fact that your brother does indeed drool.
Yeah, but he's only one boy. I think I could get along with the rest of them. Okay?
I think that's A-okay.
Where is everybody?
Drinks are on me. Come on.
Kool-Aid, destination fun.
Oh.
And lots of funky, fruity ways to get there.
Go, big man!
Oh, yeah. Keep you cool.
Are these kids' meals?
Well, your kids and those are meals.
Dispatch, Wendy's kids' meal agent. Engage, freeze.
Yeah, nuggets!
Cool Frosty.
Great work, team.
Wendy's Kids Meals. Great food, cool toy, like this. Now Wendy's is getting extreme with Sports Illustrated for Kids Extreme Toys. Wait till you get your fingers on this extremely fun skateboard or the extremely cool snowboard. You can go extremely fast on these skates or get extremely daring on the BMX bike. There's one Extreme toy in every Wendy's Kids Meal purchase. You can collect all four.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Addy Boo, you always got a lot of things to do. Best of all, it's up to you. With a cool, cool pal called Addy Boo. Who does the building?
I do, I do.
Who makes the music?
I do, I do.
Who does the driving?
I do.
It's me and you and me and you and Addy Boo.
Rated EC for early childhood, each sold separately.
It's cool to learn with a new computer game called Addy Boo.
Who took the pebbles? You can help Fred and Barney find out.
Secret agent, two super spies with attitudes will solve the mystery of the biggest theft in all prehistory.
Pebbles cereal, a missing part of this good breakfast.
And if you'll help us, we'll send you the spy motion alarm as a reward.
Oh. So you can solve your own spy cases.
Mom! Busted.
One mailing offer form for free spy motion alarm in each mock box of Pebbles.
It's alarming.
It is the place where hidden fears slip through the shadows, where the unimaginable becomes reality. For Kids WB will unlock the door to your nightmare.
She must see.
With chilling dreams and fractured fantasies guaranteed to give you goosebumps.
They want you!
This is your invitation to the nightmare room.
On your home for Kids WB, WB 17 Cable 9.
Be there. Be scared.
Molly, the owl.
Hey, I'm sorry about the, you know, the drool thing.
I'm over it.
Hey, Chad, he rule.
Lights fade and the moon rises. Anything can happen. The world becomes a carnival of shocks and chills. A whirling merry-go-round that never stops, spinning faster and faster, taking you on a frightening ride. I'm R.L. Stein. Don't fall asleep. Or you may find yourself in the nightmare room.
Soldier? Toss, yeah. Superhero figure?
Yeah, you can toss that.
Frogzilla!
This is a toss the junk phase. That's what that is. You can toss that.
Megamorphic.
That's pretty cool. What was a megamorph into?
A spaceship.
Anything light up?
Mm-mm.
No? You can toss that.
All right.
No, that's my sandwich. See, that's a strawberry jelly.
Mm. Hey, how dumb is that? Being allergic to strawberries. Why couldn't I be allergic to broccoli? Or math? That'd be better.
Yeah. You just better be careful, dude. I don't want to end up in the ER all night staring at your hives, okay?
All right.
Hey,
you're not going to have much stuff left.
Yeah, well, I don't want to put any of this stuff in my sister's room, you know?
It's your room, remember?
Oh, right. Well, I don't want to put anything in my room that could possibly be confused with a toy, you know? Those days are over.
Yeah, Dylan. Today, you're a man.
Dude, get this. It's the attic. Wait, come on. Dude, hey, what's with the pajamas with the feet?
Those aren't mine. Those are yours. Your
Good.
So, where do we put the stuff? In the alcove?
Oh, toys in the alcove and close by the door. I have to go through them.
Right. See you.
Go see a movie?
Oh, yeah, cool. What are we gonna see?
Something. Check the list.
Can you believe we're almost out of this place?
Yeah, man. High school's gonna be so much cooler. I heard they serve burgers and subs for lunch.
Nuh-uh. Well, that settles it. I'm graduating.
Hey, how's the party coming?
Good. We're having burgers and subs. The high school's catering.
Laughing at me.
Oh, sorry, bro. You okay? You
all right?
Will you play with me?
What's that? Play? Are you talking to me?
You're my best friend. Forever.
Dylan, who's your friend?
I don't know. I've never seen him before. You must have me mixed up with somebody else.
I'm Buddy. I'm your best friend.
What?
Dude, this is so unacceptable. I thought I was your best friend.
I like to play.
You know what? I'm sure you like to play, okay? But I'm too old to play with you. So why don't you go play with some other kids your age, okay? Come on, guys.
That was really mean.
That was really weird.
Who is it?
I have no idea. Thank you.
So what happens if your sister hates college? Would you have to move back into your old room?
No. Joking? No, once I'm in, her room is mine, you know? She wants to move back, she can sleep in the yard.
She's so lucky to have such a loving brother.
Hey, thanks for the $2 loan, but I found my backpack.
Yeah, where was it?
Right outside. Somebody must have picked it up by accident and then brought it back.
Do you have any money in there? You should check to make sure.
Ryan, you okay?
Ryan?
Ryan, you okay, buddy?
Ryan?
Ryan. Somebody call the nurse! Get a nurse! Go grab a nurse! All right, buddy, help's on the way. Hold on.
Dylan.
Is this strawberry jelly?
How is he?
Parents are coming to pick him up.
Do they know how?
Strawberry jelly got into his tuna sandwich. Which is weird because he makes his own lunch, you know? I mean, he wouldn't do something like that by accident.
Yeah, remember his backpack was missing? Maybe someone, you know.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. I mean, he doesn't have enemies. Who would do that?
Yeah, someone pretty psycho.
Yeah. I'm gonna drink of water, all right?
Play with me?
What are you doing here, huh? Don't you have school or something?
I'm Buddy. I'm your best friend.
No. No, my best friend is Ryan. You're nobody.
You're my best friend. Forever.
Why do you keep saying that? Is that strawberry jelly?
Will you play with me?
Why do you have that? Why do you have strawberry jelly?
Dylan! Hey, Dylan, the nurse says it's gonna be okay.
That Buddy was just here. This is not real.
Find out.
Secret agent, Drool, super spies with attitudes. We'll solve the mystery of the biggest theft in all prehistory.
Host Pebbles cereal, a missing part of this good breakfast.
And if you'll help us, we'll send you the spy motion alarm as a reward.
So you can solve your own spy cases.
Mom! Busted.
One mailing offer form for free spy motion alarm each month box of Pebbles.
It's alarming.
There is only one Cloudbook.
It's unstoppable!
Only one Lee Sharon.
Ah! Lightning!
Only one Sakura Avalon.
I can do this!
And now, they're only on Fridays. Cardcaptors, every Friday at 4:30, only on Kids WB.
Ooh, she's the magic one! The magic one! When you gonna give us some time, Sabrina?
Ooh, it's all about being young, having fun. You know it's you, I'm gonna stand behind, Sabrina.
Always gonna watch every day, such a special treat.
It's you that we love,
every day,
5 days a week.
My, woo!
My,
today at 5 on the WB Las Vegas Cable 12.
Anywhere, because Go-Gurt comes in a cool tube.
Hey, dude. What took you so long?
I hit traffic crossing the Sahara.
Yeah, the Sahara can be tough this time of day.
Go-Gurt, you can grab it and go anywhere.
Okay, so you're saying that this kid who follows you around at school is somehow your buddy Dal come to life?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The kids look exactly the same, Mom. Okay, and they have the exact same clothes.
Okay, so you think that because you wouldn't play with him, he somehow put strawberry jelly on Ryan's sandwich?
You know, I told you this is going to sound insane.
You know what I think this is? You got a lot of stuff going on right now. Your new room, starting high school next year.
You think the buddy kid is just another kid at school? Is that what you're saying?
All right, fine. All right.
What about the jelly? Huh?
Weren't you eating peanut butter and jelly when you were packing those boxes?
Yeah, I think we were.
Do you think maybe it might have dripped?
This is what it's like to be an idiot. I'm sorry. Oh, so, I gotta meet Beth at school. I told her I'd help her with the graduation stuff.
Oh, I'll drive you. I've gotta give her something anyway.
You have to give her something? What do you have to give her?
It's just something for the party. It's a surprise.
What?
Two more days till graduation? And only one more time climbing up here to change the number. How's it look?
Looks lopsided. Oh, you know what? It's the balloons.
Need some on the other side?
Yeah, hang on.
So cool about Ryan, huh? For a second, I didn't even think he was gonna make the party.
Yeah, pretty scary.
Yeah. You think we'll ever know who did it?
Well, remember that buddy kid who kept following me around?
Yeah, your little mascot. What about him?
The guy was weird. Am I wrong? Did you not get that? He was really weird. I mean, he kept following me around. And then when I told him Ryan was my best friend, he was...
And then what when you told him Ryan was your best friend?
Nothing, you know, I'm just saying.
You think Buddy put the jelly on Ryan's sandwich? Come on, he's just a little kid. Hard to get rid of, maybe, but... I think by now they'd make those things unpoppable.
Yeah, I think that was the last one, too.
Oh, there's another bag on Mr. Kaplan's desk if you want to get it.
Okay, all right. Are you okay?
Something.
What happened?
Something knocked into me.
Okay? You're ruining my life and hurting my friends!
I'm Buddy. I'm your best friend.
No, you're not. You're not, okay? You were my best friend and you're not anymore. You're not my best friend.
Will you play with me?
I won't play with you. I'll never play with you. Ever again.
You're my best friend.
No, I'm not your best friend.
I'm
Dylan, why don't you tell Mr. Wise about Buddy?
Why? He's not going to believe me any more than you do. What's the point?
Do you really believe your doll came to life, Dylan? And that it's terrorizing you?
A doll coming to life? Please, that's crazy talk.
Why were you shouting at it as if it could hear you? Why'd you rip its head off?
Fine, you want to know why? That doll is alive. I don't know how, I don't know why, but it's alive, okay? It's hurting my friends one by one because it's jealous. That's what happened to Ryan. That's what happened to Beth. Ask them. They saw him. So, sir, either I'm crazy or I'm right.
Dylan, may I have a word with your mother? In private.
In private.
He's usually so mellow. It's really weird.
It's not as uncommon as you think. It's going to be fine.
So what, he's just seeing things, is that it?
Well, I think it's just his fears of growing older.
You're my best friend, forever!
Think your family's from another planet?
Ready, set, and share! Don't touch my car!
This one really is. The family that really rocks.
What a horrible true story.
Learn rock from the song
today at 5:30 on the WB Las Vegas.
Hey kids, would you like to be an official Junior Globetrotter? If you're between 6 and 12, ask your parents, then call the Info Zone. Enter for your chance to win 4 tickets to the Globetrotters 75th Anniversary Tour Game on March 2nd. Meet the team before the game, wear the official Globetrotter t-shirt, and sit on the bench with the team. One boy and one girl will be chosen as Junior Globetrotters, but you have to call the Info Zone right now. Call 952-INFO, and maybe you'll be a Junior Globetrotter. Brought to you by the WB Las Vegas.
The Fruit Roll-Ups factory staff is always looking for the next big idea.
Fruit Roll-Ups cup.
Next. Furry Fruit Roll-Ups.
Next.
Fruit Roll-Up socks.
Ew. CD.
Next.
Ball.
Next.
Drink cup.
Next.
We'll never find the next idea.
You're a genius!
New Tattoo Fruit Roll-Ups. Lots of great tattoos on all your favorite flavors. Stick 'em, peel 'em, instant tattoo. What fun Fruit Roll-Ups will we roll out next?
He was right here. Why are you looking at me like that? He was right here.
Go over to Beth to help her out. You still not coming?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna pressure you, but I know it would mean a lot to your friends if you were there. Call me if you change your mind. I'll pick you up.
Buddy, come out, man. I saw Mom put you back in the box. Now, come out.
I'm Buddy. I'm your best friend.
No. Buddy, you are a toy. You're a doll.
I like to play.
And I used to. But now I like different stuff. And you're just gonna have to deal with that.
I'm your best friend. Forever.
No. Buddy, I'm done with you. It's time to let me go.
and let me live my life.
Dylan's sixth birthday party. I even remember that. Great idea for a graduation party. What video did my mom give you?
You'll see.
It's my first Little League game, isn't it? The one where I swung and my pants fell down?
Tap it again.
No, it is.
I don't hear anything. Tap it hard.
This is so adorable. I wish Dylan would have come.
Me too. But he's had a hard week.
Birthday boy's new friend? Says your name is Buddy? Is that right? Your name is Buddy?
I'm your best friend, forever.
Is that you, Dylan? Buddy, really your best friend forever? Do some special birthday magic and make Buddy real. That way, Buddy really can be your best friend forever. Abracadabra. Alakazia. I tap my wand, and Buddy is real.
Yay!
Now, Buddy will always be your best friend forever.
Yay!
Mrs. Pierce.
Oh, my God.
You're my best friend.
Forever.
When rhinos go on a rampage, can Marge stop the stampede?
Detroit build a sunroof for the Husky gentlemen.
The Simpsons.
Monday on Buffalo's WB 49.
Shipwrecked. And no Danimals.
Danimals to the rescue. Liquid fuel.
Liquid snack food, dude.
The smoothest move.
You're delicious.
Danimals drinkable.
Cool! In the Danimals Kingdom, kids rule!
A long-lost brother or a calculating con?
He's gonna kill everybody on this ship.
On the next, Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
What have you done to my ship?
Turn it on tonight at 6 on Buffalo's WB 49.
It's TV's rockin'est comedy smackdown! Home Improvement! Great day!
Monday on Buffalo's WB 49.
Are these kids' meals?
Well, your kids and those are meals.
Dispatch, Wendy's kids' meal agents. Engage freeze.
Yeah, Nugget.
Cool Frosty.
Great work, team.
Wendy's kids' meals, great food, cool toy, like this. Now Wendy's is getting extreme with Sports Illustrated for Kids Extreme Toys. Wait till you get your fingers on this extremely fun skateboard or the extremely cool snowboard. You can go extremely fast on these skates or get extremely daring on the BMX bike. There's one extreme toy in every Wendy's kids' meal purchase. You can collect all four.
On March 2nd...
There's not a dog on this planet that can scare me.
Man's best friend will teach this mailman a few new tricks.
This dog is smart.
Get the dog! Get the dog!
Where is that mutt?
Is everything all right?
I'm a very responsible guy.
See Spot Run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
Thank you.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Robochi pets dig each other.
Robochi pets with personality.
Yoshi rocks with Chirpy Chi.
A real cutie.
One puff pup.
Mine live come in handy.
The Sylvester and Tweety Mysteries, Monday through Thursday at 3 on Kids WB.
Nestle Ice Cream celebrates Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's in theaters everywhere. And now all the magic comes to life with Hunchback of Notre Dame movie cups from Nestle Cool Creations. Each cup has a fun character from the movie, character-shaped sweet tarts, and rich ice cream. What a cool way to relive Disney's hot new movie. Hunchback of Notre Dame movie cups from Nestle Cool Creations.
Nestle makes the very best.
Let's rock and roll.
Rock and roll! Yeah! Rock and roll! Rock and roll!
Can we try easy listening once in a while?
Max Steel. Coming up next, right here on Kids WB.
Time when birthday wishes really do come true, but eventually we grow up and put our toys away. That's what Dylan Pierce tried to do, if only he'd stored them somewhere else and not in the nightmare room.
Tired of your lies.
Did you ever get tired of having an answer for everything?
Nope.
Do you actually believe that?
I'm sure if he says something is true, then it must be true.
So there's a mummy walking around.
Do you think he's gonna stay wrapped in bandages? My lies are coming true.
Jefferson, he's not a kid anymore.
I know, Mari, I know. But he'll always be a kid to me.
What in the... Huh?
The ground-to-air missiles locked on our heat trail. Hey, bro, where's the armaments on this crate?
Not installed yet, hermano.
What do you mean, not installed yet?
Status.
You're flying, I'm fixing.
Max! What are you doing?
Hero stuff.
Max, wait a minute.
Have integrated with his organic systems,
then the reason he's weakening is because the probes are literally starving to death.
Josh?
Dad? The max probes need transphasic energy to survive.
When ready, bro.
Hang tough, Hermano.
Josh McGrath can't run around the globe battling terrorists and still expect to lead a normal life.
Josh McGrath's out of the picture. The name's Max Steel.
Going turbo!
We're doing this the Max Steel way.
Smith wants you back at NTEC for a debriefing on that missile.
Give me a minute.
No hurry. We can make two trips.
Nothing fragile, I hope.
Huh. You're asking her now?
Pete!
Hey, Laura. Welcome back to Dormsville.
Some help?
No problem.
Did you guys get your old room back?
I moved out of the dorm.
You're kidding.
I'm renting a beach house. You'll love it.
What else haven't you told me?
Hermano, now.
Nothing.
You're late, Mr. Steele. Again.
Would it kill you to say nice work, Max?
Oh, without a doubt. Ugh.
Fortunately, the Kane virus was isolated and contained quickly. The victims are quarantined in a Nairobi hospital. Agents Granger and Tebby are escorting a sample of the virus back here to UBRC so that a cure can be found.
Max! Rachel! Good. John and I were about to discuss this morning's incident.
Yeah, no need to thank me. Rachel's been gushing.
Any idea who launched the attack?
Dr. Yevchenko is backtracing the missile with Ness and Murtaugh.
But our immediate concern is the intended target, United Nations Secretary General Marie Keitel.
Couldn't this be connected to last June's security breach? If someone knows who Jeff really is...
No one does. To the world, NTEC is a sports technology company. No one sends missiles after corporate execs.
Just a thought.
But the leader of the UN's another story.
That's where Team Steel comes in. I have a list of safe houses in my office.
I'd like to speak to Max for a moment. Alone.
Oh.
Josh. I wasn't thrilled with today's little stunt.
Got results.
You're making a habit of taking insane chances.
Have you read my job description? Secret agent. Lousy pay. Insane chances. No appreciation.
Josh, wait.
Yevchenko to Mero.
Mero here, Doctor. Have you located the launch site?
On Mount Corinth. Tire tracks lead to the highway. It seems Kaida's enemies possess a mobile missile launcher.
Splendid.
Max, slow down.
The secretary is enjoying the ride. You know, when the UN first chartered NTEC, Marco Nathanson and Jefferson Smith took me on a tour of Del Oro, beginning on this very road.
So you've known Mr. Smith a long time.
Have you met his son?
Josh, of course. Mind you, I haven't seen him in a decade. He must be all grown up now.
What was he like?
Rachel.
A handful.
Really?
How could he not be? His mother, gone. Then his father. If Jeff had not adopted that boy.
I am a grade A idiot.
No argument.
Sean, he turns me inside out.
You're his father, Jeff. I believe that comes with the territory.
I need to make it right.
They're having dinner at Cafe Cafe on the promenade.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Max, what is it?
No tablecloths. Intolerable!
Can't believe Josh blew us off.
You know, he never even asked me to go in on that beach house with him.
Mr. Smith! Hi.
Miss Chen, it's been too long.
Have you seen Josh tonight?
Excuse me. Smith.
Mr. Smith!
Out of the way. I'm a physician.
This man's had a heart attack. Stand back. Coming through.
Talk about rapid response.
Secured the patient.
The entire Phillips family wants that delectable Eggo waffle.
Where'd it go?
Wait a minute, let's see that again. The Eggo comes up when Granny gets the gold! What style! Even has time to savor the sweet taste of victory. Delicious Eggo waffles, part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, how's my hair?
Get a life, Johnny.
Now you can have breakfast with some of your favorite characters. They're on Eggo waffles in specially marked boxes for a limited time only.
Could you pass the hair gel? Jelly.
Introducing Mario Kart Super Circuit, only on Game Boy Advance. 4 can play off one gamepad. Rated E.
October 5th, one movie has what every red-blooded American teenager wants. Presenting Max Keeble.
Oh.
The man. The mission.
We need to stand together.
The monkey. Max Keeble's big move.
He has fat attitude.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, October 5th.
The Power Rangers are nowhere to be found. At last, all of time is mine.
Time force.
Wait, I hear them.
Battle ready!
There they are.
Market time! Chrono Saber attack!
They're too big to defeat!
Time for time force!
They're just too powerful!
Time to battle!
Yeah!
Got the mission!
New 12-inch talking Ultra Power Rangers, each sold separately from Bandai.
Introducing Mario Kart Super Circuit, only on Game Boy Advance. 4 can play off one gamepad. Rated E.
The Camdens are changing.
I'm a man.
Really changing.
Did you just say bus?
Yes, it's the transportation preferred by men without cars.
Look elsewhere for comfort.
I don't get it.
I don't want you two together.
Got it.
The season premiere of Seventh Heaven, this Monday on the WB.
Next Saturday morning, you're invited to the Kids WB big premiere.
Awesome!
A jam-packed morning featuring brand new series premieres of
The Mummy, the animated series, R.L. Stein's The Nightmare Room, Yu-Gi-Oh! King of Games.
All new episodes of your favorite returning Kids WB shows.
X-Men Evolution, Jackie Chan Adventures, Pokemon Jewelry Champions.
Plus, you'll have a chance to win a trip to London for the world premiere of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. This is your invitation to the Kids WB big premiere next Saturday beginning at 8, 7 Central and Pacific.
Where have you been? We've been
Josh,
here.
It's your dad. He's had a heart attack.
What?
At Cafe. An ambulance took him to the hospital.
A heart attack? Which hospital?
We don't know. We phoned around, but he isn't listed anywhere. The paramedics dropped this outside the cafe. Maybe they lost his wallet, too.
We have to split up. Walk into every ER in town. If you find him, call my cell phone.
Josh, I don't think you should be alone.
Lara, please.
Oh.
I'm here, but you're lucky I have no life.
Jeff's been snatched.
What? How do you know?
They ditched his tracer. Contact Moreau.
This is a code 1 alert. Diamond, Sharabi, stay with Kaita. All other available operatives converge.
Yevchenko to Mero. We found the missile launcher. Dumped in the bay, 3 miles from Del Oro Airport.
The airport.
Nez and Murto are already en route.
Good work, Doctor. Now I need you at UBRC. If you cover the Kane virus's containment, I can pull my agents to look for Jeff.
Acknowledged.
Nez found the ambulance, across from Terminal C.
All agents, rendezvous at Del Oro Airport.
Four private planes have departed since the abduction. Jeff could be on any one of them.
I have deployed Janowitz and Skarsgård to Afghanistan. The rest of you will be playing catch-up. Nez, Murtaugh, Belgrade, Grange, Atebe, Belfast, Leeds, you and... Where is Max?
If it was my father...
You and I. Let's move!
Max, this is insane. Smith must be on one of those planes.
Doubt it. The tracer, the launcher, the ambulance, the airport. Trail's too easy to follow.
Okay, so what are we doing here?
This is where it began, where they tried to nail Dad with that missile. The grab was just Plan B. There's only one set of tracks, leading down the mountain.
Then how did it get here? Helicopter drop? Max! Max!
Quality beats quantity. I hope.
So shocked to see me.
Figures rise against evil, and nobody but McDonald's has them. Bionicle, one collectible figure in every Happy Meal you buy. Can you build your ultimate masked figure to defeat your enemies?
Attack!
We now join the J-Team auditions in progress.
Gee, Mr. Chan, I'd give anything to be a member of the J-Team.
What skills do you have?
I'm a Pokemon trainer. Pokeball, go! All right! I captured Jackie Chan! So, does this mean I get to make the team?
No.
Join the J-Team by watching Jackie Chan Adventures. All new this Monday at 4:30 on Kids WB.
Red and Ned in Cheese Trapeze.
Oh!
Mouth-watering Kraft Single.
It's my cheese.
Smith, you're alive.
So are you, Mr. Steele. Now, where's your backup?
Looking for you in all the wrong places. But Berto's always with me. Bro?
The cell must be comp secured. Maybe the whole base. How could you come here alone?
Was I supposed to sit this game out?
What say we escape now, argue later?
Security breach in the brig.
There a problem?
False alarm. Wait, wasn't the old guy over there?
Old guy?
We switched.
Section 4 report. Have you secured the prisoners?
This is too easy. Suddenly they're understaffed. And their leader.
Leader?
Mr. Security Breach from 3 months ago.
The man who created Max Steel?
Max, you found him!
Did you ever doubt me, bro? Switching to manual.
Makes no sense. Kidnapping couldn't have been the goal.
Assassination doesn't play either. We'd both be history.
Someone wanted Entek in chaos. It didn't matter whether I was missing or dead.
As long as Entek's finest were lured out of town.
So who or what's the real target? Kaida?
She's still under heavy guard.
What else is going down in Del Oro?
The virus!
Look, I've been waiting 45 minutes. I know you don't usually handle cardiac patients, but I've checked everywhere else.
You don't know what you're taking. The Kane virus in that vessel has not been neutralized. A drop of that solution will cause a plague that will destroy the human race.
We're counting on that.
Max, are you there?
Nero.
We are still 20 minutes away.
Can't wait for the cavalry.
Agreed. Cut off their escape.
Targeting! Wait for the elevator.
Multiple lines! Now!
You want hostages?
I have 6 billion hostages.
Going up!
Top floor, evil minions, foiled plots, and concrete!
Scareful, you wouldn't want me to drop this.
If you drop it, we all die.
And yet, I don't seem to care. Must be why they call me Psycho!
What are you?
What's the line? Oh, yeah. Your worst nightmare.
Max, snap out of it!
You can take this guy!
Max!
Dash! Going turbo!
Is that Psycho? I wasn't thrilled with today's little stunt.
Got results.
Josh? Mr. Smith? Are you all right? What happened here?
I'm fine, my dear. Just a minor case of angina brought on by stress.
And poor eating habits. Dad was about to buy us breakfast.
But the explosions, the crash!
Yeah. What's the deal with all that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Like father, like son. Let's eat.
Next Saturday, you could be a big winner in the Kids WB Big Premiere Sweepstakes. Tune in and you could win the grand prize, a trip to London for the world premiere of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Or you could be one of 300 kids to win a Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone movie poster. So watch next Saturday for your chance to win in the Kids WB Big Premiere Sweepstakes.
Coming this fall. The Mummy premieres next Saturday at 9:30, 8:30 Central and Pacific.
Coming this fall, R.L. Stein's The Nightmare Room premieres next Saturday at 11, 10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB. Be there. Be scared.
Red and Ned in Cheese Trapeze.
Single.
Get my cheese!
Every Gusher's flavor is bursting with a blast of fruity juice. Gusher's, taste the blast. Want big lemonade taste? Squeeze some lemons. Or you can try new Burst and Berry Lemonade Gushers. They're berry-licious.
Having a consumer problem? Well, log on to pueblo.gsa.gov, the federal government's free consumer action website, with the names, numbers, links, and advice you need to get your wrongs righted. Remember Pueblo, because you never know.
Abigail Rich knows it, and you should too.
I concur that Channel 2 is most accurate of 2, 4, 7, and 9. And I will be watching every morning to see what to wear to school.
Whether you're going to school or out to play, count on the WB2 News weather team every day.
Okay, remember, Kids WB2 is on weekday afternoons, too.
It's all about you, Raymond.
5 rays a week in Denver? That's incredible news. Welcome to Denver, Raymond, from 97.3 KBCO.
Weeknights at 6:30.
Hi, I'm Ernie Bjork.
And I'm Wendy Brockman. At this time of need, WB2 News continues its community commitment. In response to our recent national tragedy, WB2 Charities and its local McCormick Tribune Foundation partners are accepting donations.
The McCormick Tribune Foundation will match the first $5 million raised at 50 cents on the dollar.
To contribute to the Denver Disaster Relief Fund, you can mail in your check or money order or log on to WB2.com.